Dear colleagues, today the International Pharmaceutical Federation, FIP, has published a new report on digital health in pharmacy education and developing a digitally enabled pharmaceutical workforce. This report presents the findings of a survey by FIP to investigate the readiness and responsiveness of pharmacy education and describe knowledge and skills needs of pharmaceutical workforce with regard to digital health. A capable and digitally enabled pharmaceutical workforce is required to make use of the full potential of digital health. Moreover, pharmacy education is at the center of accelerating the uptake of digital health technologies in pharmaceutical care by educating the current and future pharmaceutical workforce. However, our survey revealed a number of gaps in digital health education, with a large proportion of pharmacy schools and faculties not yet offering it, and many reporting a lack of expertise and resources needed. Responses from pharmaceutical practitioners also suggested a lack of familiarity with emerging digital health technologies. This report shares digital health education initiatives from pharmacy schools and faculties from around the world, and outlines a number of ways forward. I encourage my fellow pharmacy educators around the world to use this report to develop and implement lectures or courses in their curricula, and national and regional professional organizations to equip the pharmaceutical workforce with the necessary digital health knowledge and skills. Together, we can ensure that the many benefits that digital health technologies have reach our communities.